In the heart of the African savanna lives the king of beasts, the lions. These cats, only ones in the wild to live social, and they develop special bonds. The lionesses hunt and feed the cubs, and the cubs are protected by a good protector, the king of the pride. Fang. His broken tilt is a wound from a previous battle, but also a mark of his bravery. He's the father of all the cubs, and also the defender. Without him, who sure knows what could have happened? This pride is one powerful family, and nothing can tear them apart. In the heart of Africa. But in the Badlands, there are more lions, but not what you usually realize. This group, which consists of male lions, or you possibly consider them brothers, since they thrive together in a brotherhood. And they too have a ruler. Blackmailer named Kali. Unlike the part we just meet, this male's lives have been quite difficult. This is called the balance for some reason. Lack of food, water, use and shelter. They force hunt and prey, like buffalo, but they used to see that, but not very much. And also, their part of the kingdom is just too small, and need more dominance. But today, for Kali, it truly ends today, as they tend to take over pride, and force us their own kingdom. And it starts now. Fane senses the danger. He merely knows as Kali. They are battle wands, and Kali is the reason for his broken tooth. Fans made this choice before, but now the outcome is different. It's 3-1. His chances are slim. Kali attacks. Fain has no answer. Kali's brothers attack too. Fain deserves his pride, leaving them unprotected. Kali is poised for takeover. The cubs may be killed. But allowing us to do anything to protect their cubs. The leader of the lioness says, puts itself between the invaders and the precious cubs. Inspired by this, they align us as attack. the lionesses that save the pride and the precious calves. Colin and his brothers have lost this battle, but they won't give up and may return with more reinforcements. Fane has also been saved by the lionesses, but for how long? But it doesn't matter. As long as they're together, that's what matters. That's what's truly special about being a pride. Not being alone. To stand up for yourself. And others too. And this one made the lions, the toss, like in Savannah. Not to provide protect, but just sticking out. Stand up for yourself and others.